you are. Ooh, meet me outside across the canal. I have something to show you.
With that, Orban's image vanishes. Orban uses magically animated hammers to help craft the wares in his shop.
Behold the animatic!
Cries the gnome.
My enchanted golem will change life in Stormreach forever!
The gnome proudly points to his creation.
To demonstrate the amazing the animatic will now animate these perfectly ordinary things.
Orban's pleased expression quickly changes to one of shock.
Wait! Where's it going? Oh, come back here, come back! Oh! Oh, and what's wrong with the crates? Oh, that's not what was supposed to happen!
Pipes the astonished wizard.
Oh, by the host, something has gone terribly wrong! We must fix the animatic before it animates everything in the city!
The wizard describes the ingredients he needs to craft a wand capable of stopping the animatic. You collect the pixie dust that Orban needs to craft the wand. It looks like someone has set up housekeeping here deep in the fusty depths of the sewers.
Down. On to the west. and no anger. Focus.
You've obtained a beholder's eye. One of the ingredients Orban needs to make the wand.
Not all that glitters is gold.
Nibbles runs up onto your shoulder. He seems to like people. Dirk gives you a unicorn's horn, one of the ingredients needed to craft Orban's wand.
the moment. But don't let this distract you from the mission.
Over here!
Shouts Orban.
Please hurry! I can't keep the animatic contained much longer!
Orban quickly shapes the ingredients into a magic wand.
Ooh, here we are! This wand should strip the enchantment from the golem and remove its commands. Well, there's only one way to find out. First, I'll remove my containment spell. Then I'll use the wand.
The animatic charges towards you, animating the large gazebo distended.
Oh my! Oh, that didn't look as planned,
says Orban.
The wand did remove some of the animatic's command structures, and then it seems the ornaments affected were the ones that prevented the golem from attacking people. There's no other way.
Yeah, I'm not.